Welcome back, everybody, to episode 806 of Guitar Hero Jack. Today we'll be playing Black Friday by Steely Dan. And we are going to... Okay, let's see here. Okay, no, I was just seeing if there was some sort of fail... mod for failing, adding... Because I still don't know if it's possible to fail. Not that that's an issue for these songs. Most of them. Okay. Thought those were those hammer-on things, but guess I was wrong. I'm figuring it out, don't worry. When they're star power notes, I swear they look darker, so they look like those... I don't know what to call them. Fake hammer-on notes. But they're not fake. But they just don't have the little flame coming out the top. These. Damn it. See, it's making me think I don't have to strum on notes like this. This one's fun. I had a feeling it would be since it was Steely Dan. Oh, boo. Bad way to start off the solo. This is kind of nice though. It tells you how long the solo is. Oh, and you can still get star power even if you have it activated. That's very nice. And it just adds to your... That's a nice feature. Oh, unless you screwed up like I just did. Man, that's really fun. I just have to remember to strum on the notes that still need to be strummed. God. If only I knew these songs by heart, I could sing along with the lyrics. Whoa! If only I knew the notes by heart. I mean, we love a song with multiple solos, too. Ooh, almost missed that. Oh, come on. Nice. Did I get the sixth star right at the end? Oh, that was fun. That was a freaking fun song. Yeah, I'll say it. It's fun. And thank you for watching. I hope you had as much fun as I did. Feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all of that jazz. And join us next time for Blood Meat.